Israel fakes invasion of Gaza to bomb Hamas in their underground tunnel network. On Friday, shortly after midnight, the IDF took to Twitter and claimed there was currently an invasion of Gaza by land and air. An exaggeration that laid a trap. As it turns out, there was no invasion. Israel had just tricked Hamas into their underground tunnel network known as Metro. And the IDF proceeded to bomb them from the air with heavy munitions, with tanks and artillery. The attack lasted nearly 40 minutes. Some 450 missiles were dropped on 150 targets in northern Gaza. It was a brilliant strategy to lure the Hamas fighters away from their civilian human shields and to then bomb them in their underground tunnel network, which would have been used to infiltrate Israel and against IDF troops in the event of a Gaza incursion.